Tracing the hole we're gonna cut, because this is a regular enclosed trailer that's off the ice. I got a sleeve because it doesn't sit right on the ice, so I'm scribing it out, tracing that hole, then we can cut it and we can fish it. Scribing the ice, I know where to cut.